The singular most precious possession I have coming out of my life and my career, other than my kids and my family, is a framed bedsheet, about 16 or 18 handprints of the first children that were ever given nitric oxide at Denver Children's Hospital. Every single one of those handprints are children that I consider would have died without inhaled nitric oxide therapy.